The EAS hearing implant system was developed especially for individuals with partial deafness. Partial deafness is characterized by a mild to moderate sensory neural hearing loss in the low frequencies and a severe to profound hearing loss in the high frequencies. EAS is the first hearing implant system worldwide designed for combined electric and acoustic stimulation. EAS combines the technology of a cochlear implant with acoustic amplification. Similar to a cochlear implant, the EAS system consists of an audio processor, which is worn behind the ear, and an implant located underneath the skin behind the ear. Signals are sent from the audio processor to the implant via the coil. During the operation, a surgeon inserts an especially flexible electrode array into the cochlea. The electrode is inserted to cover just the basal region in order to electrically stimulate the region responsible for high-frequency sounds. Low-frequency acoustic sounds are digitally amplified by the acoustic component in order to take advantage of the individual's natural residual hearing. The microphone in the audio processor receives the sound vibrations. Both high and low-frequency sound information are processed simultaneously. Deep tones are amplified and sent through the ear mold and into the ear canal. These tones take the natural path to the cochlea, where hair cells in the apical region receive the amplified sound signals. The audio processor converts high-frequency sound information into a pattern of coded signals, which are sent through the skin to the implant. The implant receives the coded signals and converts them to electrical pulses, which are distributed to the various electrode contact points in real time. The hearing nerve receives both acoustic and electric sound information simultaneously. The brain recognizes these separate elements as a single sound. The EAS hearing implant system is composed of the Duet 2 audio processor with a fine-tuner remote control and an implant. Surgeons have the choice between two powerful implant options, either the Sonata TI-100 or the Pulsar CI-100. Both implants feature the especially atraumatic Flex EAS electrode array for the preservation of residual hearing. The EAS hearing implant system delivers superior hearing in even the most challenging listening situations. The ergonomic design and the fine tuner remote control provide a comfortable fit and simple to use controls. The ear mold contains no electronic parts and can be easily exchanged or replaced. Whether in a noisy restaurant or a quiet park, EAS's automatic sound management technology adapts to changing listening situations for an optimal hearing experience in every listening environment automatically.